Hey, Dr. Saul here for Doc Sports, and today is Friday, March the 11th, and I'm back with more free play action coming your way a little bit later than I would prefer, but a lot of things going on around here, so try and just keep all the balls in the air, and this is next on the list to get done today with everything that's going on. Yesterday, free play winner went 2-0 on free plays, actually. Kent State was a winner, as was North Carolina, so that takes me at least to 28-12, last 40 videos that I've done here, so doing very well on free play videos and trying to keep it going for you. See if we can continue to get these winners and just roll them out. Okay, it's been a fantastic run on these free play videos. We'll see if we can continue going today. Speaking of college basketball, yesterday went 5-2, had a really nice day overall. I'll take that all day long, to be perfectly honest. And along with that, that just stay red hot in the month of March, 22-12 in college basketball. Like I say, pick the exact right time to get hot for this sport. And so we'll see if we continue today. Today, I have a big 5-pack going today, including a 6-unit best bet. And the best news of all, it's not until 6:30 Eastern. So there's plenty of time if you like to purchase and join me and like I say, jump on a hot handicapper right now and see if we can get it going. So it doesn't start until 6:30. Everything's available at the Dug Up Stone page at Doc Sports for just $30. That's right, $30 is going to get you all 5 plays, including the 6-unit best bet. In the NBA, off yesterday, back at it today, 26-10 run. I got a 7-unit best bet going tonight in the NBA. So you can take advantage of that too. Like I said, 26-10 run. That's also available at the Dug Up Stone page at Doc Sports. So everything is right there for you. So we have that. So excited. Okay. And we got baseball back. Okay, nobody's more excited about baseball being back than yours truly. Well, maybe there is, but I certainly am. Okay, glad it's back. Glad things got settled. And, you know, hey, we move on from there. Whatever has happened, happened. So we'll just have to go along with it. But fired up. Spring training will be here next Thursday. I won't be able to go, but I'm going to certainly catch my share of games and try and get in as much activity as I possibly can for these games. So that's all good there, too. So we have that. The number of people watching the video yesterday, again, so again, a little bit late, as I said, but hey, you know what? I appreciate all the comments, both positive ones and some of the ones that aren't so positive. But hey, you know, I want so we're all good, though. Okay, I just like you to watch the videos. If you like it, subscribe to the channel. Get my picks and the picks of any other person also at Doc Sports that's doing videos. All right, let's get today's free play. It's in the MAAC conference, okay? Not one everybody would take a look at, but I am. Okay, Monmouth is playing Rider. Now, Rider is off a massive upset of Iona 2 days ago, 71-70 as an 11.5-point underdog. Rider, even with that victory and two more before it, okay, still only 14-16 on the season. So with those, they came in their last three games. They were at one point 11-16, but they're hot right now. And one of the teams that they beat was Monmouth. Okay, now the Hawks come into this tournament as the number 4 seed in the MAAC, and they're only 2-3 in their last 5 outings, and their offense has really been lackluster, scoring 65 or fewer points in 4 of those 5 contests. However, I think that creates opportunity, and this is exactly what I mean by that. Neutral court favorites like Monmouth, after 15 or more games, who has an average offense, and average offense is determined by 67-74 points per game against an average defense, after scoring 65 points or fewer in 2 straight games, teams like Monmouth in this exact spot are 29-6 against the spread since 2018. So we're going to take the Monmouth Hawks minus the 4.5 in tonight's game in the semifinals in the MAAC. So that's today's free play. Again, just quickly, I'll let you know that we have the college basketball 5-pack coming your way, including a 6-unit best bet in that packet. Doesn't go till 6:30 Eastern, and a 7-unit best bet going in the NBA, all available at the Dug Up Stone page at Doc Sports. Today's free play, okay, from the West Coast Wise Guys, as it turns out, this is a consensus play. It's take North Carolina over Virginia Tech. Okay, so that's the other play for there. So that's everything I got for today. Great day of action coming our way for more great college basketball action today, tomorrow, somewhat on Sunday before the tournament selection. So it's going to be a lot of fun. So let's get after it. So this is Dr. Stone for Doc Sports. Until next time, I'm out.